A multi-billion dollar investment in a Canadian cannabis company has sent stocks soaring. Constellation Brands, the maker of Corona beer, boosted its investment in cannabis manufacturer Canopy Growth by $4 billion. The deal led to a 30% surge in Canopy's stock. Since then, two rival Canadian companies have seen double digits jump in their stocks. All three companies are seeking to take advantage of Canada's move to legalize recreational marijuana sales on October 17th. Investors seem to be hoping legalization there will spark more calls for it to be approved in other countries, including the U.S.